What's up, guys? This is TechRax, and this is just another quick video of another Lockers unboxing. Yeah, this is actually from the April U.S. General Redemption, so not the Spring Fling Redemption, but the U.S. General Redemption. So, once again, this one did go with Lockers tape. The other one that I, the iPad that I got from the Spring Fling Redemption, didn't. The only reason I got this is actually a game, Wii game that I received. I had only 400 points left. I had like 4,000, but after redeeming the iPad, I didn't receive, I didn't have a lot of points. So just let's open this package up. Again, I crossed off my lockers, my personal information, and see, and I'll show you guys what kind of Wii game this is. Yes, finally. Yes. Yes. Okay, so we have some wonderful bubble wrap stuff. And we have the Wii game. Yeah. Again, this is just as I showed you guys on the receipt that I ordered. Some Japan game. I'm actually going to sell it because it's like $50. So I really don't need this game. Unless someone wants to pay me 50 bucks for this. Okay, whatever. Yeah, and yes, did receive a receipt this time. And let's see. And this thing. Okay, so that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. This has been TechRax, and please rate, comment, subscribe, guys. Hope you can keep watching these videos. Thanks for watching, guys.